Hi, welcome to Straight Range Cars Appraisal Walk Round video. We record these videos to show off the condition of our cars because the feedback we get from our customers is that when they visit other garages, quite often the cars in the photos are not as described. So to show that our cars are as described and do match our photos, this video will give you the confidence to purchase online. And we've got a Ford Ranger 2.2 Wildcat today. Which I'll walk up to the front of the car, show you the front bumper. It's all nice and clean. Front bonnet. A few very small stone chips along the front there. Obviously that's highly magnified, but that's the front of the bonnet. Come down the passenger side, all nice and clean and straight. Car's got a canopy back on it and a load liner inside. But, no marks on the near side of the body. It's a six-speed manual car with the tow bar. Two owners from new, and it's been a leased car, so there's a full service printout with the vehicle, which I can show you in a minute. That's just the load liner in the back. I've come down the driver's side, a little bit of condensation inside that light, but not too bad. Come down the driver's side of the car. Again, very similar to the passenger side. There's no marks or anything on it. Just nice side steps and things on it. Some fairly chunky tyres on there. Look like all-terrain tyres. Only off-roading. Discs nice and clean. Rear drums on the back. Again, loads of tread on. All the tyres are the same. Same make, all terrain. Just is all clean. Come around the other side. Again, loads of tread on the tyres. Rear drums. And then the side front wheel there, tyres fine, discs are nice and clean. So that's the outside of the vehicle. I'll show you the paperwork. So we've got a logbook there, going one for the keeper. And then car details in there. Green slip and things for taxing it. The vehicle's just been MOT'd as well, so it's 12 months MOT with it. And then this is the printout with the services on. Not just a service printout, it documents every bit of work that's ever been done on the vehicle. 13, that's 17. That was the last one, which goes, so that's September 17. Goes onto our servicing after that, which we've just serviced the vehicle, ready for sale. What's been done quite in between that, I'm not sure. I think that 17 was probably the last owner change, so it's possibly the last owner has serviced it himself. But all the seats are nice and clean, no odours or pets smells or smoking smells or anything like that. So door cards are in nice condition, they're all the same. It doesn't look like it's had a hard working life. It's got all the Ford plastic trays in. Again, seats are all clean and tidy. Roof lining's good. Right to the driver's side. Again, little bit of stitching there, just on the seat, just come adrift a bit. All the dash and everything. We only do have one key, one ignition key, and one rear canopy key. Mileage there showing at 141604, and it's radio and heater, aircon, 6-speed box. That's the four-wheel drive engagement control. Okay. So if I put the ignition on, all the lights come on, go off, I'll start the car now. So, all lights off there now. So, everything comes on and off. Display the radio. So if I switch the radio on.
For this building a high because it is listed, the repairs are essential. So but we wondered if you've had something like this.
Heating system with the aircon, heated front and rear screens. And that's about it, really. So just to recap, it's full service history from the leasing company up to 2017. Then there's a bit of a gap, and then there's the service obviously that we've done it, we've MOT'd it. Comes with 6 months warranty included in the price. There is no VAT on this vehicle, so the advertised price is the total price. And if anyone's got any questions or would like to have a chat, my name's Simon and it's Straight Range Cars. And my mobile number is 07836 259 586. Thank you now. Bye.